95.1 FM now to hear the Nuggets radio broadcast without delay inside Ball Arena. Simply tune your personal radio to 95.1 FM while at Ball Arena during home games. Help us reach our goal of recycling 100,000 pounds of aluminum throughout Ball Arena this season. When we reach this recycling milestone, Ball Corporation will be donating funds to the Boys and Girls Clubs of America and their local clubs. The future is in your hands. Recycle it. Butler Rent strives to offer the highest quality productions and personalized customer service for every event of any size. Butler Rent's your first choice for party rentals. Visit us at butlerrents.com. New York's number one hot dog has arrived at Ball Arena. Slot Rent's all-beef hot dogs are always fresh and bursting with flavor. Try one now at one of our 11 locations throughout Ball Arena. Slot Rent's all-beef hot dogs. We're on a roll. The Nuggets thank our Community Pride Ticket Program supporters. Because of their generosity, many children are attending their first Nuggets game tonight. Thank you to Eddie's Kids Foundation, Kadavious Caldwell Pope, Aaron Gordon, DeAndre Jordan, and Justin Allen. Denver has the best fans in basketball, and if you're 21 or older, remember that responsibility has its rewards. Sign up to be a Bud Light Responsible Fan during tonight's game and enjoy responsibly and always plan for a safe ride home. Whether that's requesting a rideshare service or using a designated driver. For more information, visit the GR kiosk at Section 120.
If you are seated courtside in rows 1, 2, or 3, or in rows AA and BB of sections 146 to 104, please exit via the nearest floor vomitory located in the corners of the arena. Venue personnel will direct you to the closest, safest exit. If you are seated in sections 102 through 148, calmly walk up the aisle stairs and out through the portal onto the main level concourse. Turn left or right to the nearest unobstructed stairwell. Venue personnel will direct you to the closest exit. Once in the stairwell, walk calmly down the stairs to the ground level and out of the arena. If you are seated in sections 202 through 260, walk calmly up the aisle stairs and out through the portal onto the club level concourse. Turn left or right to the nearest unobstructed stairwell. Venue personnel will direct you to the closest exit. If you are located in suites 1 through 95, please exit the suite onto the concourse. Turn left or right and proceed to the nearest unobstructed stairwell. Venue personnel will direct you to the closest exit. Once in the stairwell, walk calmly down the stairs to the ground level and out of the arena. If you are seated in sections 301 through 379, walk up or down the aisle stairs to the exit through the portal on the upper level concourse. Turn left or right to the nearest unobstructed stairwell. Venue personnel will direct you to the closest exit. Once in the stairwell, walk calmly down the stairs to the ground level and out of the arena. If you are located on the press level in a suite or working room, please exit the room and turn left and walk to the elevator lobby area. Then take another left to the stairwell. Once in the stairwell, walk calmly down the stairs to the ground level and out of the room. ADA patrons and anyone who may require additional assistance, please notify the nearest usher or guest services staff. Please follow the directions of the usher, guest services staff, or emergency personnel who will guide and assist you to safety. Elevators and escalators will not be in use during an emergency evacuation. Once completely out of the arena, please calmly continue to walk away from the building and follow the directions of emergency personnel who will guide you to safety. This is the Ball Arena's evacuation game plan. Thank you for being prepared in advance to respond calmly.